Hello, I'm Julian Cheatham. I'm the owner of the Canine Club, which began its existence in February 2010. The purpose of this video is to give a snapshot in the day of the life of the Canine Club. You'll see us collecting dogs in the morning, we'll be taking some for a walk, and you'll see us dropping them off in the evening. We're based in Kettlesham, and our sole objective is to provide the safest possible environment for your dogs to play, rest, socialise and exercise throughout the day. If you have a look at our website, you'll be able to click through to our Facebook page. We've got something like 1,000 videos which we've posted since we launched. The videos are of the walks that we go on and of the action in the creche. Also, if you look through the website, you'll be able to see some of the staff that work here, and you'll also be able to meet all of the dogs that come to us at various stages. You'll also be able to see some of the stunning walks that we go on in the Goyt Valley. Thank you for taking the trouble to look at the video, and if you've any questions, please do give us a call. Thanks very much. Bye bye.
I love my dog as much as I love you, but you may think my dog will always come through. All he asks from me is the food to give him strength. All he ever needs is love, and that he knows he'll get. So I love my dog as much as I love you. But you may think my dog will always come through. All the pay I need comes a shining through his eyes. I don't need no cold water to make me realize that I love my dog as much as I love you. But you may think my dog will always come through. As much as I love you, but you may think my dog will always come through.
Walking bird dog. just a walking bird dog. If you